Hello everyone! Today we're getting a teardown of some hardware. This is the B&O Play by Bang Olufsen, the A2. And let's do a little unboxing. What you get is the device itself. I have the copper thingy. There's the charging port and it's all washed out and you can't see it and it's out of focus, whatever. Anyway, I've had it sitting here for maybe 3 months. Get the power brick, get the right one for Sweden. There we go. So, red LED. Guess you can see that now. It's pulsing a little bit. That means it's on. And there it beeps a little bit. I guess I should get some sound out of this bitch as well. Let's... The microphone is up here. Keeping any fucking charge at all. So I'm gonna send it back, get a fucking new one. Let's tear it down. Let's see what it's about. And I bought it from some sort of what the fuck is that sound? Shut up. Other than that, you get a filt protecting it. You get some manuals and shit like that. Who cares? Nobody reads that shit anyway, but everybody does. But it just says they don't. The packaging is actually really, really nice. And this one, this is like, I don't know. It's bouncy and it's very nice, very nice. Anyway, let's put this away. Let's start disassembling.
Which side it is?
Oh yeah, that's it. It's like a player. Oh yeah. So there we can see screws and there we can see some sort of USB interface. But here are the speakers. There we go. And it's the other thing on the other side. I just hold my thumb over the serial number. Fuck. And okay, I'll censor that later. But you can read all that shit. And there's speakers. I guess. This is the battery compartment. So let's start with that. Let's see if we can disconnect the battery. Let's see what kind of battery we're dealing with here. I've got to be really, really careful so they don't see that it's been opened. So that's the battery compartment. No, that's two. There's two. There is the battery compartment. Take one of these small flatheads. See if we can get it open. Oh, look at that. Proprietary as fuck. Is that glued in? There's some sort of residue there. looks like just two normal batteries here. There is a serial number here, if you can see that. Anyway, let's see if we can get this out without piercing it. It's very tight. Very tight. Is it glued in? Felt. Okay, that's interesting. Is that a connector down there? Doesn't look like a connector. Seems like a rubber ring. Rubber seal of sorts. Okay, I guess we'll disconnect that internally. Can we get at it and measure it? Maybe we can. Maybe we should look at the entire label when we have it out. Focus, you fuck. There we go. Nothing really going on there. Okay, let's continue the disassemble. Look at that screw. Focus, 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 focus. Okay. There's actually some blue Loctite in there. We're in like nobody's business. Are there contacts? Yes, there is. So there's one speaker. There's two speakers. That side is disconnected. Let's see. For all you speaker aficionados, can you see that number down there? This one. And there's one here as well. Maybe they're internal numbers. So this is just a small diaphragm for the bass. I have to say that speaker is pretty chunky and impressive. It's fasteners as well. Alright, let's go to the interesting bits. I hope this shit is in focus. It looks in focus. What are those? JWeco? That looks really crappy. So this entire thing is its own riser board here, and it's sealed along the edge. So it's a plastic thingy, and it's sealed the board against that. That's really nice. I wonder what this is. Let's see what it says. LMR LRMA 03790001 version 3.0 2004 Beoplay A2 main board. And we can see a little Bluetooth. Just board they bought, I guess. So there's that one, and there's the board going up here. It looks like there's some electronics on there, but I'm not gonna take it apart that far. Heavy snot there. If you can make out the part number on this one. I'm not gonna go take high-res photos or anything, so I'm hoping this is enough. There's a little power thing going on up here, and this is the end of my electronics. This is a little bit interesting. So the battery cable comes in here. I guess that's the battery component there. They're gonna do a hell of a lot of work just to get this thing to change its battery. But there's no connector on the bottom here, so there's the connector for the battery. Interesting. I like that they have like vibration isolation everywhere here. Oh, everything is, and it's hot snotted down here, and yeah, I like it. What the hell is this? What is this component? Oh, it says BO2A2 antenna board. Which revision is that? Version 3.05. It actually says that. Let's see, here it says sideboard. And it's 305 too. Oh, that's interesting. That's interesting. Yeah, there's not much more to it, is there? Is this, let's see this aluminium part on the end here. Is this machined? Why is there a 7 there? That surface is machined. And this is this entire thing just machined this thin all around? Do I have any vinegar? I don't have any vinegar. Or I would do the AVE test and check if this is magnesium or just... But whatever. I don't know. Feels like it could be either. Let's put it back together. If we can. Let's see. That's a whole lot. It's a whole kind of annoying. This cord, like, I'm impressed. This cord is actually quite thick. Interesting cord, I'm saying. This wire. Come on. Into the hole. There we go. Everything's back together. Let's start screwing then. I guess we're done. Let's find the mark. And I guess I'm done with my review now or something. That's so fucking crappy. The battery is just two of those normal lithium extra size battery thingies which have names, which is six letters. Whatever. You know what I mean. If you're into batteries and stuff, you know what I mean. Very, very unserviceable, but the ruggedness of... of those motherfucking, of the build quality and everything, Loctite and all the screws and everything. I'm really impressed with this. So hopefully you enjoyed this teardown. I'm sorry about the audio desync and everything. And this is Deathby KillerBong signing out. Now I'm gonna get fucking stoned.